I did as well as I could to take out the buckshot, but there's still some shards left embedded in your shoulder. They'll eventually worm their way out on their own, but until they do, you're gonna be sore.
Bigby, Dr. Swinehart was appointed Fabletown physician for a reason.
It's okay. There's only one thing you have to take away from all this. Take it easy. Don't go looking for any more fights. Keep strain off your heart.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Is she?
She's fine, Bigby. I had everyone that got wounded sent home. Holly refused to let me see where she lived, so I left her and Grendel back at her bar with a dose of juniper and spring water. Just remember what I said. The stitches won't hold up if you continue to act like you normally do. Everything in moderation.
I'll try to.
All right then. Very good.
Business office. I know. I'll have to call you back. The town is starting to find out.
Well, I'll leave you two to it then. Miss White, Bigby.
Dr. Swinehart, der Name kommt mir jetzt auch so bekannt vor. Haben wir den hier schon mal gehört?
So, to recap.
Crane watched me through the magic mirror uncover his room at the Open Arms, and then he smashed it so we couldn't use it ourselves to go after. And we know this because Bufkin was drinking in the rafters. That about cover it?
And once he puts all the pieces back together, it'll be easy to catch Crane. So, I guess that's the plan, currently. But I don't know.
That's the plan? Just wait for the mirror?
It's all we have right now. What the hell is going on? Just, I don't know what the Tweedles get out of this. I don't know if Crane sent them. I don't know if... I mean, this is gonna sound crazy, but do you really think Crane did it?
Nee, die Morde...
Everything points to him. I get it, but do you really think he killed those women? Because it's just...
Ich bin nicht
it's
sicher.
Incomprehensible to me.
I'm as confused as you are, to be honest. I don't know. It just doesn't make sense.
He was a conniver, a coward, a liar. And I'll always hate him for that. And I'll hate him for how he held me in his thoughts. But murdering prostitutes?
Ow!
Everything okay over there?
Yes, Miss White. Just cut myself on a piece of the glass. Nothing to worry about.
Oh, der Arme.
Thanks for tonight, by the way. That could have gone really terribly. I mean, even worse than it did.
I just feel bad for Holly, really.
Yeah. Time heals everything eventually. At least, I hope so, for her sake. Can I, ask you a question?
Oh, was kommt jetzt?
It's kind of personal.
Oh.
And I don't want to offend you.
Sure.
It's just, when stuff hits the fan, like it did tonight, it feels like before we came to the city. It feels kind of like home. And I've heard it said that maybe, in some tiny little bottled up way, deep inside, you kind of enjoy it when things go wrong.
Yeah, tut er das?
Because it gives you an excuse to just, you know, stop pretending.
Fuck no, I don't enjoy it. Are you kidding me?
Oh, das war
böse. Horrible what happened tonight. I wish it didn't happen.
Ah, ich wollte es nicht so böse sagen.
I shouldn't have said anything. Forget that I did.
Guys?
Ach man, das ärgert mich. Ich wusste nicht, dass er das jetzt so böse sagt.
I can't finish the mirror. It's missing a piece.
Was?
What do you mean, missing a piece?
Yes, it's,
Bufkin, are you positive it's not here? Maybe it just slid under one of these cabinets.
No, I'm sure it's not here. I checked every corner. I saw Crane pick something up after he smashed it. I'm sorry, I didn't realize what it was until now.
Well, the mirror can't work unless it's whole.
Well, that's not entirely true.
Or what, Bufkin? What? We sit around and wait until it mends itself? We have no idea how long that will take. We're just gonna have to do this the hard way.
I'm just saying, waiting is
okay,
an option.
Was ist der harte Weg?
We can't depend on the mirror.
What exactly is the hard way?
We'll look through his things, his desk, everything. He had to have left something that tells us where he's going. He's a neat freak, but he was never that smart.
Smart enough to take a piece of the mirror. We can still solve this ourselves. I know
never
that
Never mind that. Come help me look.
Okay, dann durchwühlen wir einfach mal seine Sachen. Wo fangen wir an? Oder können wir nochmal mit Bufkin sprechen?
Hi, Mr. Bigby. I can still help you catch Crane, you know.
Oh, yeah?
Yes. I saw him jump on the telephone before he left.
Oh.
He called up somebody. He said he needed to see his witch, or that he would need to get to the witch for that. Whoever that is.
His witch?
Yes, it sounded like the one he got his snow glamours from.
Oh. Okay, ist nicht deine Schuld. Hast du irgendwas anderes gesehen? Warum hast du ihn nicht aufgehalten?
Look, the whole mirror thing, it's not your fault, right?
You mean it?
Yeah.
Ach, ich mag den echt irgendwie.
You didn't see anything else, did you?
No, not especially.
Why didn't you try and stop him?
What do you want me to do, yank on his hair? I'm only 3 feet tall. There are limits here.
Okay, okay.
I'll just see if I can do anything about this.
You do that.
Ja, der hat das schon recht. Ich meine, was hätte der Bufkin großartig tun können, ne? Ich hoffe nur, dass es später nicht so ist, dass der da mit drin hängt, weil irgendwie mag ich den Kleinen. Was haben wir denn hier? Oh.
What is it?
It's the key to his room at the Open Arms.
You still haven't told me what was in there. I want to know. I need to know.
A lot of blood and flowers.
I keep thinking back. I keep replaying moments in my head. Interactions with him when he'd catch me in the elevator or bump into me outside. There's only so much you can repress, you know?
Wir werden ihn kriegen.
Don't worry, Snow. We'll get him.
Come on, let's keep looking.
Okay, was haben wir hier? Da ein Brief, da ein Brief. Schauen wir uns erstmal den hier an. Ichabod Crane. Gibt es irgendwelche Neuigkeiten zu meinen zusätzlich beantragten Mitteln? Wie ich in meinem letzten Brief erklärt habe, könnte ich die Bedingungen verbessern. Ich sehe eine gewisse Unruhe von den Bewohnern und ich muss zugeben, ich kann verstehen, warum. Die Farm sollte keine Strafe sein. Ich bin sicher, dass sie beschäftigt sind, aber ich denke, sie sollten Prioritäten setzen. Und das hier. Sehr geehrter Herr Ichabod Crane, ich schreibe Ihnen erneut, um zu fragen, ob Sie eine Klimaanlage befestigen könnten. Es ist tierisch heiß in der Wohnung und Pinocchio sagt, seine Haut zersplittert. Ich weiß nicht, was das bedeutet, aber ich nehme an, es ist etwas Schlimmes. Und ich würde wirklich gerne, dass Sie das mit der Luft beheben, wie Sie es vor 3 Monaten gesagt haben. Zumindest könnten Sie uns einen Ventilator in der Zwischenzeit geben. Boy Blue, auch ein neuer Name, den wir bis jetzt noch nicht gehört haben. Und natürlich Pinocchio, nicht zu vergessen. Mr. Crane, Sie sagten, Sie würden das Verputzen am Gebäude bezahlen nach dem Vorfall in 294. Der Putz fällt vom verdammten Zimmer. Und ich warte schon seit Tagen. Ich brauche wohl nicht erwähnen, dass Sie mir bereits versprochen haben, Sie würden jemanden schicken, um den großen Riss im Glas an der Eingangstür zu verschließen. Naja, wissen Sie was? Es ist jetzt noch schlimmer geworden.
Did Crane ever do any work?
Only when Cole was around.
Der kleine aggressive Toad. Die ist abgeschlossen, oder? Okay. Was ist das denn? Was war das denn jetzt für ein Blick? Beziehungsweise von beiden die Blicke.
There's a page here that was torn out.
Oh, yeah? Bufkin, do you know what was here?
It's a ring, at least. Every magical item not retained in the armory is assigned to someone in Fable Town. It must be this witch he is going to see.
Wait, what witch?
Bufkin overheard Crane set up a meeting with a witch.
Well, yes, it sounded like the one he got his, glamours from. It must be about this ring.
Why not mention this before?
No one asked me.
Bufkin!
Oh, Bufkin.
And I'm hungover, I'm sorry. He set the meeting at 2 a.m. tonight.
What's going on? Is the mirror fixed yet?
Bluebeard, this isn't the time.
Is the mirror fixed or isn't it? You called me to...
I called just to see if you knew where Crane could be, and that was it, okay? And I'm sorry I said anything more than that.
Well, you did, and I know. The cat's out of the bag. So, can we find the dull pervert or not?
I tried to, but...
This isn't your concern.
No, it can't be fixed. It's missing a piece.
This is none of Bluebeard's business, Bigby.
None of my business? Crane's the murderer. He escaped. It seems he's foiled your every attempt at locating him. And now it's none of my business?
We don't know if he's the murderer.
Oh, please. Of course he is.
Ah, glaubt also dran.
This just isn't the time. He took a piece of the mirror, so we can't use it.
The only thing we know is that Crane's going to see a witch at 2 o'clock.
A.M. or P.M.?
Das weiß er nicht. Ah, okay.
Listen, Bluebeard, you're not a part of this.
I don't think you're in any position to turn away help.
Why do you even care about this?
Why? I'm invested in this enterprise we call Fable Town. Literally invested, since it's mostly my money that keeps the whole thing running. And tonight I hear that Crane has been killing fables, and there's no system in place to catch him?
Look, we know that Crane is going to see a witch, and it's to acquire a magic ring.
What's the ring?
We don't know what it does or who it's assigned to since Crane tore its page out of the book.
This farce was your ridiculous idea for a plan. I mean, who put you in charge in the first place?
Fixing the mirror was the most logical
thing. You're a secretary. He's the sheriff. And none of you were chosen to run this office. Who elected you to make these decisions?
Nobody, but that
doesn't... Who elected her to spend my money?
Well, I've been doing that...
Soll sich mal nicht so aufregen jetzt.
There's much bigger things to be worrying about right now, all right?
Well then, excuse me for having the Commonwealth in mind.
All right, let's just look on the bright side. We know Crane is going to see the witch that's been supplying him black market glamours.
Thanks to me.
And that he'll be there at 2. So that gives us a few short hours to find out who it is and where they live and get them all at once.
And a few shorter hours, the more you babble about it.
We haven't been the ones babbling.
Yeah, yeah. Just point in the direction you want me to check first.
Since Lily used the glamours, she'd have known who the witch was. And I don't think Holly's burned her things yet. It would probably have the address or a phone number or something.
And Bigby is free to go there if he likes. But I think the question you should be asking is just what do the two Tweedles know about this?
Ja, das kommt auch noch hinzu, was mit den
beiden ist. It doesn't matter what they know. After tonight, they'd never go to their office.
They're not smart enough to try and go anywhere else.
The Trip Trap is the better option to track the witch down.
If Holly has Lily's things, that'd probably be the safer bet.
I don't really care what you two do. I'm going to his apartment.
What? You can't just go up there.
And why the hell not?
We already looked for the key, remember? I don't know where it is.
Then I'll pick the blasted lock! I've wasted enough time waiting for the mirror to find him. I won't waste any more.
You just can't go up there alone, all right?
I've no interest in nicking his drapes, my dear, if that's what concerns you.
What concerns me is you traipsing through possible evidence.
Boah, die sind schrecklich, die beiden. Ganz ehrlich zusammen.
Before you had no interest, and now it's a crime scene.
Ja, dann komm.
Fine, I don't care. Just go ahead.
Dann geh halt.
We can't just let Bluebeard run amok in Crane's place.
Ha!
He's after something. I just don't know what it is. We have to find the witch, Bluebeard, since that's where he's going.
Or the sniveling weasel chickened out. Never went anywhere. And is upstairs right now in his pitiful penthouse, crafting a fort out of couch cushions. Look, this is how a smart person would do it. So this is how we're going to do it. Wherever you go, I'll go to the other.
I don't like you going anywhere unsupervised. He's up to something. I don't know what it is, but we don't have the time to really worry about it now. Where are you gonna go, Bigby?
Tja, gute Frage. Gute Frage. Schön, dass ich nicht lesen kann, was da oben steht. Oh. Oh, sag bloß, wir können uns jetzt...
So you leave Crane alone, and we leave you alone.
I'd love to join you, but there's some business I need to attend to.
No, I'm better off dealing with things alone. I don't need sympathy and I don't need charity.
Okay, wir können uns jetzt entscheiden. Drei Optionen. Boah, ich würde ja gerne zu Crane, aber ich habe dann Angst, dass irgendwas mit Holly ist. Oder sollen wir zu den Tweedles, Tweedledee und Tweedledum? Schwere Entscheidung. Sehr schwere Entscheidung. Ich glaube, ich entscheide mich für die Tweedles.
Dee and Dum must know where he is. I should go to their office first.
Perfect. And I'll go to Crane's apartment.
I'll look up their address. I hope you know what you're doing.
Oh, Mann.